Modern computer games, they're all about graphics and effects with no depth, no contents, except a bucket load of social justice warrior crap. Just like our modern movies and modern role-playing games and modern everything. So, I'm going to give you a list of computer games that I really, really enjoyed when I was younger and my beard was less gray. So, what would that be? Let's find out.